to meet you, Jack.
Nice to meet you. Not too bad. The team has been doing an amazing job so far, and to have the red jersey coming into these final two HUD stages is super exciting and a little bit of pressure. Yeah, every single welter I've done, I've got a little bit better. The first one I did in 2016 was very, very hard, and I do not remember very much of this race other than suffering. But the main aim now is to finish with Simon in the red jersey when we get to Madrid. And I think everyone in the team is getting super excited the closer we get that it's possible. And everyone believes that it's possible now. There's myself and also Adam, his brother, twin brother, that we can help a lot in these last two stages in the mountains. I think today and tomorrow will be critical for both of us, especially myself, to try and sort of follow some moves at the bottom of the climb where the group is a little bit bigger, say 20 riders, and the people in the top 20 are sort of there, and then those attacks are going, and I can follow to try and save Simon's energy to not have to make the big accelerations. And then when the group gets a little bit more select, then his brother can be there like we saw in the Basque Country the other day. This is the big question. No one knows. Of course, the two teams in blue, we've been saying, are the most dangerous ones. We have Movistar with Valverde and also Astana with Lopez. They're two super dangerous riders, and both riders have really good team. This is the one problem Movistar has. They need to have Nairo and Valverde to work together, maybe to win the Vuelta, but they still have not shown that they can work together so well. But we will see. Maybe to win the Vuelta, Nairo will have to help Valverde. Yeah, I do. To be honest, everyone is super excited and confident after seeing him get so close in the Giro. He's a bit different now. The Giro, I think it was a combination of a lot of things. We raced super, super hard the first 2 weeks, and we were all super, super excited about it. He was in the jersey for a very long time, doing the media and the anti-doping and everything that comes with that after the stage, so always a little bit late to the hotel. And here he's more comfortable with being the leader and having the jersey, because he's sort of practiced it a little bit in the Giro. At the end of the day, it's a bike race, and we're here racing our bikes, and if we can save any bit of energy and another team has to do some more work, then it's a good day for us, and maybe that little bit of energy that we saved will help us in the very end to get Simon the jersey. Oh, a hard climb. La Galena is very, very hard. Luckily, we do not go to the top. We finish halfway, which is a good thing because it's a very hard climb, and to do it twice, I think this will hurt a lot of riders. Thank you for following Mitchelton Scott at this year's Vuelta. It's been exciting to have everyone watch and support us along the way, and hopefully we can bring the red jersey to Madrid. Simon Yates can bring the red jersey to Madrid.